Australia's newest warship, the carrier Melbourne, went to Glasgow to take on board her complement of aircraft. She's seen here about to depart. Originally named Majestic, her completion was delayed after the war so that many modern refinements could be incorporated, such as an angled deck and steam catapult. Now, once again, good luck to HMAS Melbourne and all who sail in her. A string for Mr. Sol Parker's